Bonjour.
Moi, c'est Chef Rafi.
Bienvenue na Shomna.
Today, we're making a dish for Thanksgiving and Haitian New Year. We're making pumpkin soup.
Jodi a, mwen pral fè yon manje haïtien, soupe jumeau. Soupe jumeau, c'est yon manje ki nan histoire pays d'Haïti. Yo te defan esclave yo manje soupe sa.
Now everyone can eat this soup.
Kounye ya, Haïtien toujou manje l nan jou de lan pou fete indépendance yo ki nan ane 1804.
Let's start cooking.
An komanse fè bon soupe sa. Ça y est, c'est ingrédients au pral besoin.
And very spicy pepper. Yeah! We'll be cooking this with meat. First, we will marinate the meat.
Chef Rafi pral mariner viande nan, nan sel, citron, l'ail ak pin pour inette temps.
Don't put too much salt.
Let the beef marinate for 1 hour. The beef will taste better that way. Time to get serious. I will use both oil and butter to fry.
Kounyeya, kite nou fri zonyon yo.
Now let's add the beef.
E kounyeya na fri vyan nan nan l'huile ak pe pou l'ka pran koule. Ajoute acide l'eau pou fè yon bon bouillon.
While waiting for this to boil, let's cut up the vegetables. Remove the scum from the top.
Nous pral ajouter tranche jumeau pour yo cuite jusqu'à ce que yo vini la bouillie. Kounye ya, kite nou mette legume yo. Céleri a bali bon goût.
Throw in some parsley about 2 tablespoons chopped.
Ken kek moun ki mette banane la dan tout.
We're halfway there. Watch how the pumpkin thickens the soup. And the color will change little by little.
Si vous voulez, vous pouvez mettre quelques clous de girofle là-dedans. Kounye ya, on nous mette chou. Ajoutez carottes yo pour bali plus couleur. N'a mettez pas de tomates. Chef Rafi pral servi ak yon piment bouk. Ou kapab ajoute yon pomme de terre en soi malanga.
Come on, y'all, have some soup jumeau. Make sure you follow my directions or else it would turn out terrible.
Jumeau en fin krasé, donc, kounye ya nap mette macaroni yo.
Come on, y'all, have some soup jumeau.
Ou ka mette plis piment si ou remen li pike. Ajoutez assez sel, mais pas mettez trop.
It's Haitian proverb time. That's what these proverbs mean.
Pendant qu'on attend pour soupe la bon, on apprend quelques proverbes haïtiens. Essayez de deviner qui ça proverbe ça yo vle di. Yon sel dwèt pas manger kalalou. Si travail te bon bagay, moun riche t'apprend longtemps. Moun pov, bay dejene a tout ke.
Time to eat, bon appétit!
Manje a pare, epi li gen bon goût.
Delicious!
Merci, teske ou tap gade chou mwayan.
Let me introduce this amazing little dude. He'll show you the world with his awesome food. All the critics proclaim that he's the bomb. So subscribe to his channel at chefrafi.com. Oh yeah.
Pas oublier faire abonnement dans canal moi ici là dans chefrafi.com.